Hi, welcome to Rides with Chuck. In this video, we ask the question, what's if? Let's talk to an owner, Roy Margenau. Roy, what exactly do we have here?
It's a 1922 Isotta-Fraschini. It's a Type 8, and this car was the world's first production in straight 8 engine. It's 6 1/4 liters, which is about 380 cubic inches. And it has four-wheel brakes, and Isotta-Fraschini was also the first company in the world to have four-wheel brakes on a car, and that started in 1910. It was originally sold at the Paris dealership on the Champs-Élysées to Queen Marie of Romania, and she bought it 1 month before her coronation, and we suspect the car was used in the coronation. We have some pictures of her in a touring car, but there's such a close-up picture, there's not enough detail of the car to know if indeed this is the car. Bill Hara owned it out in his big collection out in Reno, Nevada for many, many years. And after his death, the car was sold, and it went to the Imperial Palace, and then from there it went to RM and auctions, and I bought it through RM.
There's no door handle.
The door handles are on the inside. The interior is all leather, and the woodwork is mahogany, and the door panels are inlaid with sterling silver bands. In the back there are folding jump seats or occasional seats and little bud vases. This car was definitely made as more of a parade car, something that the Queen could be seen in. So the engine in this car was originally built for World War I aircraft. And Italy was one of the allies with the United States in the First World War. And the engine proved itself so well that they decided to build a car around it. And this was the result of that project. It sounds like an airplane too when it's running.
I'm gonna get you to start it, could I? I don't want to push my luck here.
Yeah. Well, I've got to turn a couple of things on here. Make sure no one's behind it so they don't get smoked out here. And, okay.
Oh, yeah.
It does burble like an aircraft.
That's good. That sounds beautiful.
It does have a wonderful sound to it.
What are your plans for this car in the future?
I'll continue to show it for a while, and then after I'm done showing it, drive it. And just enjoy it, because it does like to go down the road. It's actually a very quick car, and it's very comfortable to drive.
Thanks for talking to us, Roy.